Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session.
Okay, now what?
We can't raise suspicions. Act like the test driver doing a shakedown lap, and then dive out of the first exit you see. Keep the speed up, or they'll call you into the pits and the gig is blown.
Good at this. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. Does it better work?